outside.
This is incredible. A lot of things are happening in this our community. Why would you be saying things that are not written in the book?
I have made men enjoy effluence. And I have also made them live while effluence is far away from them.
Maiden.
Shh. My queen, I still love you.
The girls have no eyes, but the sea. I said leave! I said leave!
What am I living for? Where has my chi denied me? Where are my ancestors?
And Olu died the same day. And what do you want me to do? Stop! Who is chasing you?
Maka Banyuashikin. This is Span land. It belongs to me now. Because I am the owner of this village. If I ever catch you around here, if you love yourself, stay miles, miles, miles away from this fan land.
But Olowo, I heard that this land from my father.
I, Princess Adanna, can no longer see my younger brother, Prince Ijoko, while he can no longer speak to me.
You speak about great power, great danger over this land.
Are you telling me the truth? That all you have said now happened between you and Olu Atakan?
I really appreciate your
kindness. I'm not happy you are treating me.
I stay. Come.
Ready for any whatever assignment.
Sister, there is no spiritual journey of such that does not require human sacrifice. I am scared of that journey.
Yosuke shall henceforth be the chief priest of Agidina.
Oh, I am very capable. And I am highly disappointed in you.
Mother, I can see. I can see.
I need you to be a main crowd as a king, and you are telling me